It's always useful to be able to capture what's happening on your computer screen. There are several good apps that'll do this, but one of them, CamStudio, is open source and therefore free to use. And it's not a bad little app either. To install it, go to camstudio.org and download the Setup EXE using the big green button. You'll be invited to download additional software. Skip this if you don't want it. Once the setup file has loaded, install the app. Again, you'll be offered some additional software, and again, you can decline if you don't want it. Once installed and having declined a third offer, the app opens up in a small window on your desktop. Let's take a look at what it can do. This really is a very simple tool. The transport bar, record, pause, and stop is here. And once you've set the app up, that's really all you'll need. Next to it is a button to minimize the tool. You can move the tool too if you want. The next button is for screen annotations. We'll look at that in a moment. It's important that you understand what the little orange gear wheel does. It gives you three recording format options: AVI, MP4, and SWF. Unless you have a particular reason to choose otherwise, set it to MP4 and leave it there. The final button, Auto Pause, needs additional software, and so it's not used. The File tab simply repeats the Record, Pause, and Stop functions. Region allows you to choose what portion of your desktop to record. This is a little bit fiddly, and sometimes it doesn't work that well, so unless you have pressing need to do otherwise, set it to full screen. You can always focus in on an issue in your video-making software. This is just a screen recording tool. The next three buttons, Options, Tools, and Effects, give you some interesting options, and I'll show you where you can find the instructions for these in just a moment. The View tab repeats the action of the Minimize button. And finally, the Help button takes you to the CamStudio website, which is where you'll find those instructions I mentioned earlier. Once you're on the website, scroll down and you'll find these two links. The FAQ is essentially an instruction tool. The forum is where you can ask questions of other, more experienced users. And that's it, really. CamStudio is a simple, no-nonsense tool to record your computer screen. If you want to edit your recording or make a more sophisticated video, you'll need video-making software. But for a simple screen record, to show a problem or to show somebody how to do something, it's free and relatively easy to use. eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.